operated, right? And this is most definitely government sector. And I'm guessing that marker of yours is behind that huge door over there.
Well, I better move fast. Those things are gonna find a way up the hole we drilled. There's gotta be an elevator or something connecting these floors. I'm gonna try to make my way to you.
All right, I'll meet you halfway.
Ship docked here.
What? Is it damaged?
Not that I can tell. Isaac, do you hear me? We're gonna make it out of here alive.
One of us is. It's too dangerous for you to stay here, Ellie.
What are you talking about? Just get your ass in here. I'm starting a system check now.
You go to. I can't do that, Nicole. I never wanted to let you go.
A lot happened that we never wanted. Isaac, touch me.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Isaac, please. Make us whole.
I can't.
I don't know what providence protects you, Clarke, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Everything else is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get blown. Providence protects you, Clarke, but it ends here. I have 200 armed security personnel. Every entrance is covered. Even if you do get in, you won't get far. Any of them reach the marker? Fall back! Fall back to the marker chamber! We have to seal it off!
Here, Isaac, to show you the way.
From patient 4's last session. They're so clearly ordered, they keep playing back in my mind. The final configuration seems within reach. I can almost solve it myself. It's funny. I was telling Travis the other day that it's almost like it wants us to succeed. I've never seen anything like it. Once we finally solve this heuristic stabilization problem, we should be able to start growing the layers of the marker from the mineral baths.
opening system built into the shielding around the marker test bed should be blocking the signal entirely, but I swear the dementia signal is still getting through. Not a single thing registers on any sensor outside the shield walls. You know, put the same sensor inside with the marker and it goes off the charts. So we either miss something entirely or I don't know what. You know, if we have... Oh man, please, heaven help us.
It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else, it's just noise. Noise drives you mad.
Thank you.
Close your eyes, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
Thank you.
I should be able to kinesis these bridge pieces into place.
Come on.
log 43549. I blacked out early last night and woke up this morning staring at a tiny, fully formed version of the marker in one of the crystal layer printing baths. I had entered the entire heuristic sequencing algorithm. I can still hear it in my mind, like a song now. I know that the dementia suppressors are working, but this is something entirely different. Research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard. Thank you.
What are they doing?
They're all coming to the marker. Convergence is at hand.
I didn't hear the trouble from the start, but they told me you were necessary. That your mind was the purest. I spent years sifting through your demented brain. This is not the way it was supposed to happen.
Well, how was it supposed to happen, Tyler?
We had it under control! Clarke, this is not our fault. We were so close to understanding it. It's all those bodies you let in here. It's triggering a convergence event. But we never expected this many bodies.
Isaac, I'll be waiting for you at the marker.
What do I do?